Magic Puzzle Company? These are very nice. I want them all. That's the problem. The way I am with puzzles is how most people are with books. Like, I'm trying to finish my backlog and not keep buying new puzzles. And I'm also trying to, like, give them to my family or friends. Make sure I keep my stack under control. I really want them, but I shouldn't. I should do more of the puzzles that I have in my possession right now.